I wouldn't come down here by myself with a trailer. There's just no way you'd do it. So you've got to travel in a convoy. You got eyes in front, eyes in the back. And as you saw there, it was teamwork and everyone communicating together using proper recovery methods. We're safe.